It's a huge problem. There's probably 30 fake Instagram accounts of me right now. Google used to allow scammers to run ads of me underneath my videos. One of these wallets had over $2 million in it.